Sarah Miller, and she hit a lot of angles. She did get a couple couple kills off of us, but okay, we just came back
to it. We just told ourselves not to give up, that we told ourselves we were not going to lose, that we're going to come back and we did.
We went outside in the foyer and just kind of like calmed down, regained our focus, and we just played. Before our game point, I looked at Nina and I told her, give me the ball, I'm going to put it away, and I did, and that's it.